Hello and welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play Season 2 Part 5. And as you can see, I have returned down to the slime cave with a bunch of torches and have been placing the torches every which way in an attempt to lighten the area up. Although I think I'm going to run out of torches. That's kind of cool. A little secret passage. Ah, yes. Give you plenty of light. Goals with this expedition are to find diamonds and slime and redstone. Those are the three things I need. I figure they should all be in this cave. Some lapis. Nice, but not necessary. A lot of coal. I don't really think I'm gonna ever need all that much. Coal. That's what I have been gathering. I know I'll need a lot of iron though, so I've been gathering that. I brought the sticks, but I forgot to bring the wood to make a workbench. That's irritating. That's actually where did you come from? That's weird. These caves are infested with zombies. Really, I'd rather not be using my iron pick, but and there's my last torch. Some more obsidian down there. Actually, I've got I could make some more torches. Oh. That's irritating. I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to get back there. Because I was just about to comment on the fact that I'm not entirely certain that I wasn't lost deep within that cave system. So I'm gonna go back and grab a fresh set of supplies. Oh, goodness, thanks. Just what I need. I'm gonna go back, get a fresh set of supplies, and if I can find where I died, great. If not, hello, spider. All right. Okay, so I already have so much lapis. Ooh, I lost my bow. Man, I hope it didn't go into the lava. That sucks. I really wish I hadn't died. happened was I tried to jump up onto the block next to the lava, and there was a ceiling there I wasn't expecting, and so I didn't make the jump, and I walked right into the lava, and, you know, lava kills you pretty fast. Ways. Gone exploring down this way. No. Picked up the iron though, probably. In those ways. Over there. That's different lava. There's like three different lava flows in the area. Wasn't that way. It was this way. Yeah, because I dug down here. And found myself over here. And I came over here. Came down here. Came down here. Came down here. Lapis. Came over here. Gold helmet back. My sword. Alright, so it looks like I lost my bow. But but I got the majority of my stuff back. Golden helmet. First it drops off a skeleton, and then it just keeps on going and going and going. Okay, so it looks like I lost my iron pickaxe. Okay, so I lost my iron pick, and my bow, and my arrows, but otherwise it looks like I kept most of my stuff. Okay. Well, that's cool. So, I did that and got that automatically. I wonder if that means that I could, like, enchant a diamond sword and get everything. Get that and. Yeah. Cool. Okay. I'll have to remember that. Okay. I want to go over there. Probably not gonna be anything over there. Ooh, hey, gold. But I don't know. I just feel like I want to go over there for some reason. No, it worked out quite well. Ah! Diamond! Okay, my intuition paid off. That's wonderful. Because I was looking at that lava flow over there, and I was looking at this, I thought, you know what? That would be perfect to hide really good minerals in. Sure enough. So I can make my diamond pickaxe now. So, assuming I make it back to base without dying, I'll have officially completed one of the three objectives necessary to get my plans going here. Because the first thing I needed was a diamond pickaxe. I will have that now. So nothing's in here. Okay. Right, I'm going to, for obvious reasons, head back to my base and drop off this diamond. It's awfully quiet. Oh, wow. Okay, then, that's a lot of lava. I wonder now, is this the same ravine or a different ravine? I bet this is a different ravine. More diamond. Glad I didn't just take off immediately. Look at this stuff. This is some giant areas. Glad I'm getting this on camera. Wait a minute, I've been here. Oh, right. I went there. Oh, I get it. Wow. This is a big place. I saw the diamond over on this side of the ravine. Three diamond? Four diamond? Wow. Five diamond? Oh my goodness, this is a giant deposit. Six diamond? Seven diamond. Wow. This is officially the largest diamond deposit I've ever seen. Didn't even know they could be that large. Seven diamond deposit. Unbelievable. There's redstone over there.
Yeah.
place. I'm getting seriously paranoid right now. Oh, good. No, that. Nope, 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 nope. We stay up there. I should not be doing this. I want that redstone before I leave. Redstone acquired. Now let's get out of here. It's 31 redstone, so it was a good amount of redstone. Okay. Epic caves over there, which means the exit's this way. Past the lapis. Looks like there's something up there. There's the lava I died at. Means I gotta go this way. Here's the other lava. Random bat. Oh, good grief. Okay, climb up here. Not go that way. Looks like I need to go this way. It does just occur to me. I could mine some obsidian while I'm down here. I probably shouldn't. Enderman. there's that, which means the exit's right here. I should dig a tunnel. Make this a little easier. Okay, then. So I'm gonna go back to base. Drop off some stuff. Build a diamond pickaxe. And go get some obsidian, because I'm gonna need that next. Right. Well, that was really good. 9 diamond plus the one I already have means I now have 10 diamond. So let's see, 3 for a pickaxe. Leaves me 7 diamond. I need 2 diamond to make the enchantment table, which would leave me 5 diamond, which I think I'm going to hang on to the remaining 5 diamond until I need them. I'm not going to make diamond armor because I've not really found armor to be all that necessary. At least when I'm just running around mining and stuff. Might need it later, but I can worry about that then. For now, pickaxe and enchantment table are the only two things I can think of that I'm going to need. So we'll build those and store the rest. Oh well. I wonder how it calculates that plus 5 attack damage thing. Alright. I need to eat some food here. Okay, 7 diamond. Cobblestone in there. So the gravel can go in there too. Flint, slime, gold ore. Oh, I have a stack of gold now. Good to know. I keep that. That goes there. That goes there. 2 stacks of redstone. Good. It's getting up there. Keep that. Actually, I'm gonna. I need to make a couple more pickaxes. So we're in business now. Do I have a bucket? Yes, I have a bucket. Excellent. I'm going to take my bucket and I'm going to go down. Let's see. Was there lava down in this cave? I think there was lava down in this cave. which would probably be easier and safer, because this cave I've mostly defanged. Yeah. This was easier. Okay. Put the water there. Didn't mean to bring my seeds with me, but whatever. Okay. Open this up a bit here. Now the fun part. Alright, so I mined 64 obsidian and found 26 redstone while I was at it. And as you can see, I still have a whole lot more obsidian to mine. And it's pretty deep. This was a large pocket of lava, and there's still lava back over here in this area. So if I ever need obsidian, I know where to look, but 64 obsidian should be all the obsidian I need for quite a while, because all I need it for now is to build another portal and an obsidian table, or an enchantment table, and can't really think of anything else that I would need it for. Maybe to make a nice gatehouse, but that can be done later. So, 64 obsidian, and it's been raining and thundering as well. You can hear it all the way down in the cave. The thunder, anyway. And all my crops have grown. A good thing. Space in my chest here. Problem is, I still only have 12 slime balls. I'm going to need more than that in order to build a blaze farm. Right. I guess the only thing to do is to go back to the slime chunks and keep looking for slimes. Keep growing while I turn back. Alright, I think I'm going to end this part here. I was very successful. I almost got the break. I've gotten a lot of stuff this part. I'm probably gonna go off camera and clean up the slime chunks a bit and try and open them up and get more slime spawn, because I need more than just 12. But I can do that off camera, because it'll probably be kind of boring. And if anything interesting happens, I'll just record it. But until then, I will see you in the next part. Bye!